Hey, what's up YouTube? I'm back here again after I think last time I posted was in December, which was my Megamind makeup tutorial. I just wanted to say, today is the 1 year anniversary of when me and my friends went to go see R5 and I got to see Ross Lynch in real life. And my Snapchat memories told me that today is the 1 year anniversary of when me and my friends saw the R5 concert. It was one of the best experiences of my life. And I'm really happy that that happened. It's currently 1:30 a.m. I'm really tired. I'm just feeling great. Yeah, it's good. I'm really sorry when I get really tired, my eyes get puffy. My voice sounds like I smoke 5 packs a day, but I don't. I am a good girl and I don't do bad things like that. I'm just living my best life, just the best thing ever. Me looking like a literal piece of trash. This man just cut off eight frickin' inches of my hair. My eyes are so swollen, and it's just really stressful because. Something screaming in the hallway. Okay, guys. Turns out it was just my dog. He's okay. He was just, I think he was having a nightmare or something. But he's fine. He's good. He's sleeping in his bed. So. Okay. But. If you want, but if you want, you can subscribe to my channel, even though I don't post on here anymore. And you can like this video. I'll link my R5 video vlog down below. And thank you for watching this pointless video. Bye.